Alright guys, what's up? So I'm here and we're gonna show you my favorite class setup right now. We're gonna be running the, what's it called, the ICR1. We could actually do my variant right now. What's my variant? Oh dang, it's pretty nice. No, but we're not gonna do my variant. We're gonna go ICR1. Gonna add my paint job to it, which is CX. Gonna go optics, we're gonna go yellow. Then we go grip, high caliber, FMJ, extended mag, and rapid fire or long barrel. I haven't actually done this yet. I'm just FMJ, extended mag, high caliber, and grip. But I'm going to go with rapid fire. And you have all three primary gunfighters on at the bottom. Sort of, I'm really good with this gun. As you can tell, it's level max right now. I'm not going to prestige it because it just doesn't really give you anything. Because you have the paint job on it anyway. So you don't need the clan tag and the emblem. So yeah, this is my favorite class setup right now. We'll see it in action, alright?
Here we go.
What's up, guys? Now we're gonna try using the long barrel attachment instead of the rapid fire. So we'll see how that goes this time. So I'll see you in the... Well, I won't see you. You'll hear the music and watch me play a video game. Yeah, so see you in the next game. We can't ignore! Forget that we'll leave it another night. I can't deny. let me know what your guys' favorite setup is, your guns. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.